I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. Did you watch any of the other fights this weekend? Well, I didn't see the TV. Well, what are fights on TV?
Munguia and Assad. Assad was the guy that was training here with me.
Who did he fight?
He fought Vargas, Ray Vargas.
Oh, tough fight.
Yeah, Ray Vargas fucking, he got like 7 cuts, I think they said. I think it was 7 cuts.
Headbutts or punches?
Headbutts.
Okay.
Both his eyes, his head, and you know, he's got heart. He's got a weird style. He beat Assad pretty convincingly. He probably like 10 rounds to 2, somewhere around there, 11 to 1. But
Assad's a nice kid, he's a good kid.
Assad, right? Yeah, you look, when Assad came here and was training here, I was okay with him. But then when he told me they were offering him the fight to fight Ronnie Rios, I told him, look, Ronnie Rios trains here in this gym. He fucking prepares for his fights in my gym. You know, Hector, Ronnie's training very well. You know, I don't want to go in there against Ronnie. I don't want to go in there against Ronnie. So I told him, tell them that I said no, get somebody else. But then I guess they told him, no, you know, you're fighting Ronnie Rios. And he told me, look, Robert, I really want this chance against Ronnie Rios. I think I could beat him. I said, yeah, I could agree with you, but I don't want to go against
Ronnie friend.
Rios. He's my friend. So he decided to, I told him, find another gym to
train. And he did win that fight.
And he won that fight. He did. I think he stopped Ronnie Rios. So you know, I was happy for him that he got a title of training. And I thought he had a good chance to beat
Ray Vargas.
Ray Vargas. But Ray Vargas is awkward.
He's tall, he's rangy.
Made it very, very difficult. Made it very difficult for Assad. But he'll be back.
Yeah.
Honestly, I don't remember. Who were they? Who fought on the undercard?
Carlos Adames, who's not bad. The girl fought, Michaela Mayer.
Did it show on TV?
I don't know, I didn't see the TV broadcast. Just the main event?
Adames? Which was the Dominican guy?
Yeah, Adames, Carlos Adames. He's not bad, he's big.
Yeah, he's a big fucking welterweight. He's a big fucking welterweight.
Yeah, he is. They fought at 49.
Yeah, I think my machine beats him.
You think, I guess.
I thought, I mean, este, mire el otro, el Bispirin, I think Bispirin beats him too.
Yeah, probably. They said the best kept secret at 128.
Nah. What is?
Mean machine.
You know who's doing very good is Max. 10-0, 9 knockouts.
Maxime Kadashev.
Yeah? Isn't he doing good?
Badass.
Robert, the news broke that you're training Jose Ramirez. How did the world respond to the news?
Nice, everybody's saying.
A lot of people caught off guard.
A lot of good comments.
Anybody big contact you?
Like big, like what do you mean?
In boxing, like promoters, trainers, fighters. Mostly fans. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.